My name is Catherine and I'm a tennis pro at IMG Academy, and I love being outside and enjoying the outdoors. I've been using the Seika wristbands and headbands for paddleboarding, running, tennis, every sport that I do for about 2 months now. I've been using my Seika headbands for 2 months now, and I've been testing them in all sorts of situations. And I love my headband because it keeps sweat out of my eyes when I'm paddleboarding, when I'm running. And you know what's great too is they don't slip. I've had so many headbands before and they don't seem to stay put on my head. And it's like, how am I supposed to use that? And it's not too tight, so I don't get a headache. And it's great because I can wash it, which is phenomenal. And then also with the wristbands, I play tennis all the time. I'm out there playing tennis every day for several hours a day, and I sweat a lot. I'm one of those people, I don't know, I have those jeans, and I can be playing and I'll have sweat coming out of my sneakers. But this will keep my grip dry, it'll help me keep my face dry, and it looks great too. I'd recommend the Seika bands to everyone that I meet and all my friends because, I mean, they're awesome and they keep sweat out of your face, out of your eyes, out of, I mean, anywhere that you don't want sweat to be. It is amazing. And I've even been wearing them and had people come up to me and ask me how they stay on my head and like where I can get those. And I've written about them on my blog, I tell everybody, and they're awesome. So I definitely recommend going and getting them. You know that feeling when you find something that you've been searching for a really long time and you just want something that works, and then you get so relieved that you finally found it? Well, this is it. And then you can also choose awesome colors, like pink. That's my favorite color, so that's what I got. But they have many different other colors, and if I were you, I'd go check out their website right now, www.seika.com, and yeah, find something that you love.